Nobody is going to take Trevor Story with 3 years left, given he hasn't hit worth a damn since he showed up in Boston and has never hit anywhere besides Coors Field.
What a bust.
Is injury prone, and yes, he's a good fielder, but you know what? You can find anybody who can field a good big league shortstop for $4 million a year, $5 million a year. There are a whole bunch of all glove, no bat shortstops out there who don't have injury history.
What a bust.
And don't cost you $23 million a year.